going to be playing Super Mario Maker 2. And I am on speedrun right now. Maybe I should try Big Shoes in this one. I think that would be a good one. It looks good. So I'm playing as Toad. You are able to play your, you are able to change your player in settings. Oh no, I messed up. Okay, I'm just gonna start over. I'll be quick, I promise. Now that I know the track that it makes me do. I don't really care about the coins that much. I'm just gonna get the easy ones. Which, if I stomp down some coins, that would help me. This guy needs to help you get up. Oh my gosh! Wow, that's impressive. Oh my gosh, I didn't even know. Oh no, no! Oh good, because this has wings. You think wings would help me? Of course, right? Who would disagree to wings, right? Wings. Literally wings. Fast. Wow. This course is well fought. Don't you think? Oh. Take that. Better hurry. No, no, no! I need that boot. Oh. Darn it. Why am I so bad at this? Terrible. Okay. I'm just gonna skip some stuff that are important. Some things are important that I don't want to run out of time again. What? No, no. Okay, good. Thing jumps and it brings itself to the top. Okay, now I have wings. Kill this guy. Okay. I can't believe the stomp goes that far, right? It's crazy. How does it go that far? Whoever made this course is the best at making courses. I'm pretty sure. Because they're really good. I don't even know how to play about this course. This is crazy. I can't believe they thought of how to boost the mushroom, the one-up mushroom, to get up there. Oh no! lost again. Yes, I am terrible. I am so bad at this. I don't think anybody is as bad as me. Probably my sister, but yeah, she's pretty good still. This is new. Oh, and that just skips you. Oh my god, that guy almost fell off the edge and stomped me. Wings. Okay. You should always stomp the coins because that also tells you where you need to stomp. Still, how did they think of this? I don't think I could ever think of something like this before. Never. I can never think of something like that. It's awesome. Darn it, I lost my wings. I need wings. I wanna go over. Oh good. Boom. Done. Finally. That was so hard. Not that hard, but how? Right? As soon as you start playing it and you notice that you're supposed to stomp those, you're like, wow, that's awesome. Right? That horse is the best. Oh, wow. Look, I got a hat. maybe this. And again, I'm playing as Toad. Wait, was I supposed to get all those? I don't think so, right? Do you think I was supposed to get them all? I'm not sure, but I'll just go with the cat. Oh no, I got the fire flower. Darn it. I wanted the cat. Hammer.
Okay, I'm gonna get you ready.
Okay.
Very soon.
Mommy, I'm on YouTube. Take it down. What all that does. Oh wow, I didn't notice that. Oh my gosh. This thing could kill anything so quickly. No. the hammer can kill a bee, and I could destroy that. Oh no. Wait, is that a good thing? Oh wait, no. I have less than 100 seconds. I need, oh wait. 64 seconds. Oh no. Oh wait, I went through them all. I think I'm almost done. Oh my gosh, I didn't even make it close to the top. So close. What? I think I got a hat on me. Nope, got nothing. Space. That looks cool. So now my sister's gonna try playing once. Enjoy. Oh, remember that power up? One time we made a course that's called Fat Mario because he's so fat. So you could hold it down, remember? And you can go super fast. I bet I would crash like 97 times. Well, you have to go through the side, I think. Was that just to make it look cool? I don't know. What is that supposed to do? Oh, the 10 coins. Ten coins are crazy because it gives you 10 coins in one coin. Okay. Nice job, Caprice. High five. So, I don't think you're able to like these. If I could, I would. I would like it if I could. The only problem is I can't. I really like these speedrun courses. What? Without taking damage? I'm totally gonna take damage. I'm sure I'll take damage. I'm sure of it. Oh, no, I'm not taking damage. No. No. Is that damage? Oh, no. Oh, no, no. Oh. Why am I so bad at this? I can't not take damage. Oh my gosh, look how much X's are there. So many people died there, in like every spot that is there. No, I didn't. What if I keep? That's problem is I have to make it over that guy. Oh, yes. I was scared I'd fall. Oh, I need the dead bomb. Dead. Die. Die. All of a sudden, I can't reach it. Oh, there. Why? I need two more. Wait.
Were you using that still? Because you need to put all your books away, okay? These do not all go. They're like on
no
the floor.
No way. Okay. Yes. No! I only have 90 seconds left. Oh gosh. I now have 90 seconds left. I should take the dead one. What? What is that supposed to do? I can't even.
70 seconds left.
Oh, no. Oh, I was supposed to go. Yeah, you go. Yay! I didn't know that. They just stopped doing that. Wow, they like to grow. Yes! Finally. And I go with the Goomba. But the Goombas don't even see me. They're supposed to chase after me if they see. Go. Fall. Go fall, you dumb Goomba. Go fall. Nana. For the good course. That was a great course.
I know.
I like the Goombas at the end where if you didn't have the Goomba, it would be chasing after you and it would be more hard. But I'm happy I came with the Goomba. Okay. Oh, wow. What if I get the whole suit, like the all those, and then I come full that guy? Wouldn't that be cool? Maybe I could change my guy. Just so you know, my guy is Rocket. I don't know why I did that, but yeah, my guy is Rocket on this game. Oh, and you know those videos on YouTube where Luigi plays the game and then Mario just starts yelling at Luigi that he wants to play? I'm happy I like a priest because she would be yelling at me. Probably. I don't want her yelling at me. Oh my god! Did you see that? I was only slightly able to see Toad's head. That time, I was only able to not see him. No! Okay, I'm fine. Mushroom? Yes, mushroom. Closest thing I've ever been to. No. Oh my gosh, this is so scary. How much time do I have anyway?
120.
Wait, did you say 100?
It's time to get drunk.
Did you say 100?
100 is 20 seconds.
Okay, I hope you had a great time watching my videos. And bye.